This is the elephant man syndrome.
Joseph Merrick. He was diagnosed with elephant man syndrome in 1862, and he was mistreated because of his physical deformities. Now we know what caused the elephant man syndrome, because of a mutation in a gene called AKT1 gene. This is a tumor suppressor gene, and its destruction leads to overactivation of cell signaling and cell growth and proliferation. The affected individual experiences abnormal growths of the bones, skin, and other tissues.